On your settings, under accessibility, make sure guided access is turned on, and then open the YouTube Kids app, press the home button 3 times. That will enable guided access and you won't be able to leave the app.